John was the first one executed in the death